Yet you have so much property, and that is yours. What do you have against these poor people and the little they have? I know you demean us, you think we are nothing, but it's okay. But please, Uhuru Kenyatta, nakuomba, within the few remaining hours, look for your brother, tell him to stop that nonsense of getting people to Nairobi to come and destroy property because it's immoral, it's unacceptable.